All right, so we're back. We're ready to hopefully defend this, not lose anything. Where are you gonna go? You gonna be a jerk? You're gonna be a jerk. All right. You told me that the AoE could hit the flying units. Oops. I thought that you were saying that I can just use that in general. All right, so we don't want to fight these guys at the same time. Let's try and take on the flyers over here, maybe. Either that or we can just like run away long enough that they won't cause any problems. Do that, or I can use my flying units. Just fly them further away from the battle, and then they won't be able to engage all of them. And like, what is it? How many turns do we get to fight? Four or something. This is one gamey way to keep them from taking your place, I guess. That's a lot of damage. It only hits one of them. Come on. Be defensive then. Take up their turns here if you can. On me, huh? Of course you missed. It's fine. Gotta wait a couple turns. Your range is only 5. I missed. Darn it! No! Alright. Well then. It's game over, bro.
You, the swarm, will return.
All right, there goes my city. It's okay, we can retake it. Well, hello there. You are gonna give me my city back. Move these guys out here. click on the right unit. Ridiculous. Maybe we can draw some fire on him.
Enemy eliminated.
Got him. Okay, this is going okay. Okay, good, he's bleeding. Forgot that they could do that. I really need to be more careful with this playthrough. I was just gonna be over before I know it. What world type am I playing on? Basically the normal one. You can shoot frenzy vomit on air as well. For that you love frenzy. It's not strictly ground. It's just one attack per, I can't believe I'm using so many of them. It's just one attack per battle, which is I think one of the easier things to overlook about it, you know. Well, I'm glad to have the city back. Coup. Only cost me like what, some frenzied? I'm It's not a big deal, right? Alright, let's go take care of that spawner. And see if we can buy these guys into our settlement soon. Not having my primary units was like, ugh. Not great. Did you lose your progress on this? I think you did. That's awesome. Awesome.
Operations available for priming.
What's this? 4 units? Kill them. Could probably do that. I see a melter there. So... cool. Accept your mission. Come take care of that. And then be ready to grab this sooner rather than later. One, two, three, four. Seeing as it would just be 2 extra units, I might just attack with this 6. It's like all tier 2, ugh, and a tier 3. What is going on here, AI? Being very greedy. Primary repeating energy blaster. It's pretty much the same as this, right? This little pistol. Let's give you the AoE. Let's make you a little bit harder to shoot, maybe. You get all of that to help out with this fight. Low risk. Sure. Need some tactical operations. The fact that we haven't unlocked them yet is been kind of nasty. Whoa, I can just launch this all the way back there. That's a massive amount of range. Reaction. Perfect. Shot. With that. Seems pretty reasonable. Cool. Yeah, let's go in here and stagger him like this. That's pretty good.
Enemy destroyed.
Got him. There we go.
Enemy down. Our forces are victorious.
Hey. You got a nice little stack going here. Have you ever played Kiriko by spamming a lot of emergents and evolving them fast? No. It's a sick build. You get units really fast and don't have to produce them in colonies. Yeah, but don't you have to win a lot of fights? That seems like it'd be a risky strategy. I haven't really played around with Kiriko much, to be completely honest. could talk to that place. Sea of Sand. Means I'd have to go over it elsewhere to pop up my colony here. I was hoping this would be something colonizable, but it doesn't look like it is. Maybe we can go somewhere on the other side of the teleporter. Colonizer unit, please. It's a landmark. I should go here. Mountain of Virtue. Yeah, we're gonna send you here. Need to be able to throw you in harm's way more. What should I put on him? Vitality? Did I? I love having extra hit chance with this weapon. Increase our hit chance. Recruitment factory, yes, let's get that.
Operations available for priming.
Yeah, ending turn. Did I? Range specialist, infantry commander, that's what you like. Those are all nice ones. Definitely infantry commander for the beginning is nice, but I don't know, I think in the long term, it's probably not going to get you as much territory as some strategies. Yeah, you know what? Annex that and then think about how we were going to do this. I'll have those guys hang out there. Imperial standard pickup. Yay, we can grab that. nice that we're saving this one for later. Hopefully we can remember to grab that. Regeneration is good. I like the Engulfer. How do you feel about the Engulfer? You've got more experience with the Kirko. That is Direwolf. Should be getting that before I put on this stuff. Slow. Never play around with slow. I think it's time for me to get some spells. But none of them are do just raw damage. Actually, wait, no, you said get the emergent. So I guess we'll get the emergent spell thing. I do like summoning in units, that is pretty useful, so we'll grab that.
Production ready.
Now, do we want another hidden? A penguin and two of these things. Yeah, I'm tempted to bring all of those guys to the fight. Not that that's a whole lot or anything. You like to equip Vicious Strain with that. Crippling the mobility of multiple units is vital in tactical combat. You love the Engulfer, he's one of the best ones. What would you go for first then? Would you go for this or for this? The Engulfer seems like a pretty fun unit.
Happiness invented colony.
Probably grab that. Yeah, let's get that going on this place so it's nice and protected. But yeah, timer just went. We'll wrap up this one here.